Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. Another season 1 was released on January 12, 2010 and with a total of 12 episodes, it went on till March 27, 2012. This was followed by a prequel OVA that came out on May 26, 2012, but nothing else was heard about the show after this. As of now, there are no speculations or rumors revolving around another season 2. So it seems very less likely that P.A. Works will think of coming up with a new one. Because P.A. Works does not create much sequels. Another is adapt from a novel series of the same name, it consists of one volume, which has 21 chapters. All the chapter have been adapted in the anime, so the chances are very low. Another is the kind of series that leaves cliffhangers after cliffhangers at the end of every single episode. If you love such tense shows, then you might end up watching the entire series in one go. Short anime shows usually tend to lose track somewhere, either with the pacing or the character development. But Another brilliantly manages to use its 12-episode span to its advantage. Even the plot is quite brilliant and has also been executed very smartly. But what I really enjoy the most about Another is its unique animation style and the promise of blood that comes with it. For me, gore-induced action is always the best because it adds a sense of realism to the fight scenes. When it comes to the overall animation, I wouldn't say it's of very high production value. But the series gives attention to even the smallest of things like crows perched over in the background with a hungry look on their faces or a dark scenery with empty rusty old buildings. All of this together makes the intentionally decrepit vibe of the show even duller and creepier. And by dull, I don't mean it in a negative way, it actually adds value to the whole dark feels of the anime. The whole atmosphere set up throughout the 12 episodes is just perfect and proves to be unlike anything I have ever seen before. So if we're still on the same page now, then Another is one horror anime that you would not want to miss out. If you haven't seen it yet, then just wait till midnight, turn off the lights and start binging. You'll end up losing a few hours of sleep on it, but trust me, it will be worth it. There may be some big plot holes that you'll end up discovering somewhere near the end and even the characters will come off as a little bland sometimes. But if you can tolerate slasher horror films like Nightmare on Elm Street that literally has no character development, then this one shouldn't seem all that bad. If you have already seen the first season of Another, then, like me, you're probably waiting for another season to come out soon. But as I said earlier, the chances are close to none. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching and subscribe for more anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.